The following message is transmitted by request of the Atlanta Police Department. This is an update to the situation at the CDC building. It is confirmed that a person left the building when it was quarantined. As of now, there have been 7 reported cases of the released disease. Authorities recommend the following actions. Lock your doors, turn off all heating and air conditioning, and wear a breathing mask to prevent catching the disease. Stay tuned for more information as it comes through.